Most people know you can let your bow drop two or three times to make a controlled ricochet. Most people don't know that if you throw it down with more force, you can get five or six bounces. Then you can use this on the scale. Then you can throw it in a showpiece. And that's how you throw your bow.